to see you. We're going to spend a short time sharing words and making some comparisons. We hope this type of short course will be helpful. Today, we're going to compare two similar words, 分别 and 告别. These two words sound similar and both of them have the character 别. So they both mean to leave or part from. But there are several differences between them. Let's have a look.
Sometimes 分别 and 告别 can be used interchangeably and used to express to leave or part from. Let's read some examples. 我们这次分别不知道什么时候再见了。我们这次分别不知道什么时候再见了。我们这次告别不知道什么时候再见了。我们这次告别不知道什么时候再见了。Another example. 人们喜欢相聚不喜欢告别。人们喜欢相聚不喜欢告别。人们喜欢相聚不喜欢分别。人们喜欢相聚不喜欢分别。告别 This can be a verb expressing to say goodbye to or to bid farewell to. It can be used with an object following it. However, 分别 cannot be used in this way. For example, 临走之前我告别了亲友。临走之前我告别了亲友。他告别了过去的糟糕生活。他告别了过去的糟糕生活。我告别了学校，开始了新工作。我告别了学校，开始了新工作。分别 This can be used to express a state of leaving or being parted from, and it can be used with a time complement following it. However, 告别 cannot be used in this way. For example, 我们分别已经三年了。我们分别已经三年了。他一直在寻找分别三十年的母亲。他一直在寻找分别三十年的母亲。分别了十年。这对老朋友终于见面了。分别了十年，这对老朋友终于见面了。Okay, that's all for the comparison of 分别 and 告别.
Here's a small quiz to check if you can use them correctly. If you want to know whether you got your answers right or not,Please leave them at the comment area. We will get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please subscribe. See you next time.